Okay, what is going on, guys? It's me again, HardCreamer18, and I'm going to be here continuing the commands thing, that the command series I did started last time. So, this is my second go at this. I just screwed up the other one somehow by pressing two buttons. So I'm gonna try and quickly catch up to where it was. So, all right, if you do like today's video, be sure to leave a like where this helps out. And so we're gonna start with slash effect player. Effect would be one. I was gonna say one. Speed seconds. Should do like 5 seconds. Amplifier. So this is gonna be the level of the effect. So here's the thing. Whatever level you put in here, let's say level one, that's gonna go in as level two. Okay. The other thing. Any effect above level four, which would actually be three, in here. So you can see four numerical value. If I say four. No more numerical value. Anything above the effect level of 4 cannot be seen. Okay, so that's that one. Very easy, straightforward. Enchant. This one's easy. Alright, so we can just do slash enchant. And then let's just say sharpness 5. And I spelled sharpness wrong. Sharpness 5. There we go. So that was easy. You can do that with anything. However, for things that have two words like aqua affinity, feather falling, things like that, I'm going to show you. If you put in aqua, you're not going to find anything. You have to underscore affinity. However, if you can't remember exactly how to do that, you can always do Minecraft and then aqua affinity feather falling like that, which is also very simple, very straightforward. Okay, entity data tag. All right, this is going to be simple ish it's not overly complicated. Who am I kidding? It is. I'm just messing with you. It's super hard. Well, I would say super. It's challenging. All right, so I'm just gonna do entity data. Okay. I don't remember what I was saying. I apologize. I'm gaming. At E, here we go. Type equals. Let's say creeper. And then you can do comma and then R equals. I'm just gonna say like 20 because that should cover it. So what that is gonna be radius equals and then the radius. So this case it's gonna be a 20 block radius around here, and then we're gonna do no AI colon 1 because this is a easy straightforward command. Then you should get this long freaking chat thing. You'll get this anytime you use an entity data command like that. Now you can see he's here, not really moving or anything. He kind of fell asleep, so let's wake him up. He must have fallen into a coma and got paralyzed. So as you can see, he is asleep. I'm like, he is out. So what that does is it removes his AI. Every moving creature in here has an AI. This dumb slime that just hit me has an AI. Get away. That's it. You're asking for it. Combos, ho, ho. Oh, wrecked by a girly fist. Oh, come on. Ow. 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 Ah. There's more of them. Dun, dun, dun. It looks like there's too many, so I can't type fast enough. Never mind. I was going to say, so let's just do entity data and change them to all freeze. I can do that now. Entity data. Slime R equals 5. Slime is invalid. Thank you. Alright, slime. So, yeah, that's nice floating slimes here. There, that's nice. Alright. Game mode 1. I can't spell. Game mode 1. There we go. 1. Thank you. Okay. So, it removes their complete intelligence, Not their intelligence. I'm gonna try that again. It removes everything that they do. So every moving thing in Minecraft, every moving entity, every moving mob, every mob, every animal, every villager, with the exception of players, they all have an AI. It's what lets them do what they do, lets them move. So in this case, when you do no AI, it does just that. It removes their AI. So they're just gonna, you know, stand there like a dead fish. And then to give it back, I'm not sure what you do. I don't know, maybe brain surgery. But so yeah, the creeper, he won't explode. No knockback. Like you saw with the slimes, they won't fall. The gravity gets removed. And yes, that is actually correct. They have gravity. They don't fly. They don't jump. It's, or them coming down isn't them like coming down like you do normally here. For any entity like that, it's gravity. And I do know that because I've read through this stuff before. Vulnerable, zero, means they take damage. Leashed, it's false, not on a lead. No AI is true. So you probably should know AI, colon, zero. Gravity's might not be here, but it's in armor stands. So that is kind of what you can do with entity data. I'll probably do like a long video one day on a lot of the things that it can do. That entity data can do, like right here, can pick up loot. It's false. Yeah, false. So the slimes cannot pick up anything. It's just not in their nature. They don't have arms. So, we're gonna, alright, help do. Execute. So, okay, I spent a while now, and this is where I got to when the last video ended. I spent a while trying to figure this one out. Drink my water. And I honestly don't know what to do. In fact, I will look right now. I won't even pause the video. I will look right now. Okay, basic commands. Alright, so we start at page 34 in the book of Minecraft Wisdom. Alright, what do we got? Difficulty, game mode, help, list, me, say, tell. Nope. Not those. I am looking for execute. Default game mode, game rule seed, set world spawn, time, toggle, downfall, weather, world border. Not those either. Okay. Keep going. Let's see here. What can we find? Block data, clone, fill, replace item, set block. No. So yeah, it's not in the book, so I actually do not know how to use execute. I've never had to use it. So I'm not sure about that one. So I'm going to skip over it and go over to fill. So this is also like a world edit command. Let's just like get a swimming pool going here. We got a little swimming pool. Come over here and there we go. But to fill it with water would take a while. So let's do something else. If I remember how to do this correctly, we're going to. Yeah, so. Going to. Fill. You do the first three coordinates. Come over here. Next three coordinates. And then. As we can see, tile name, you have to have, so, water. Data value, not required. Old block handling, not required. Data tag, not required. Bam. There we go. Water. Our filling pool, I don't know where that came from. Our swimming pool is not complete. See, I can take a nice swim in it. If I can not drown. Alright. So, there's our swimming pool. Let's see, what's next on the list? / forge. I'm curious as what this is. Our TPs and track. What is track? I've never done this before. I am legitimately curious about this. I don't even know if I knew that this command existed. So, / forge track type duration. Valid types are TE, tile entities. Duration is less than 60. Yeah. No, I don't want to do a wet sponge. That's let's just do stone. Okay. Let's try this. Forge. Track. stone. Duration 10. What? I did. Forge track type stone. Duration 10. I did that. Alright. T-E. Stone. Duration 10. I did it.
What do you want from me? I did it.
You're not helping me out, are you? Okay, one. When in doubt, press one. Okay. I don't know what that is. Forge is not even in my book of wisdom over here. So I'm not sure about that one. What it sounds like. What is TE? And what do those brackets mean? I don't remember seeing those brackets. So, what if it's. Maybe that is greater than 60? 61. Nope. I'm not sure what exactly that means. It sounds like that might do something along the lines of counting entity tiles, maybe. Maybe. I'm not sure. Don't take my word for it. Subcommands. Alright, maybe forge TPs. I'm not sure, to be honest. Be brutally honest, I'm not sure. Game mode, very simple. Game mode. There's 0, 1, 2, and 3. So, survival, 0. Creative is 1. Adventure is 2. Spectator is 3. Just like that. If you're doing it for yourself, you don't even have to put in the player. If you're doing it for someone else, you put in the player. Alright, yeah, so it's not that complicated on this one. Let's see, slash help 3. What are the next ones? Game rule, give, help, kill, me, particle, play sound. Okay, those are gonna be a little bit longer. So I will show you a little bit of the entity data command instead. So, let's spawn everyone's favorite rabbit. Let's go into a little cage here. No, into a little fence. 6, 7. That's symmetrical. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
Has to be symmetrical. OCD. About symmetry. I can say that word. Alright, so we got our friendly rabbit here. Alright. So, let's do slash entity data. At E, type equals rabbit. R equals like 3. And then we're going to do invulnerable. Colon. I misspelled that, didn't I? Rabbit. And not rabbit? No? And if I can stop pressing my... the whatever that button is. What are you? Summon a... Oh, capital R. Can I stop pressing that button? That would be nice. Okay. Not bunny. Rabbit. It's Bugs Bunny. Rabbit. I do that right. Alright, invulnerable is where? Absorption, fall distance, rabbit type 3, and change rabbit type. That'd be pretty cool, but that's not what I'm doing. I'm looking for. I just saw it. There it is. Invulnerable is true. I did it wrong. What did I do? How did I do it wrong? So the bunny can still die. As I will now demonstrate. So clearly, invulnerable has some other meaning rather than can't die. Let's see, what else can I mess around with here? Let's see, what can I do? If I can, nope, where's chat? There it is. Vulnerable. Forced age 0. Alright, here we go. I'll change the rabbit type. That'll be fun. Alright. So, type equals 1. I did that wrong. I never locate that. Okay, because it's not equals, that's fine. Type colon. Blech. I did it. Type is what? Type. Where is the type? Rabbit type is 0, okay? 2. Not changing anything. Why is it not changing your look? You can't change your look like that, can you? Rabbit type 0. Okay, cool. It's not right. It's hard to do with other things. Let's get something that can wear armor. Yeah, die. Alright, I need to get rid of that. What is something I can put armor on that will not burn in daylight? That's a zombie pigman. Taller than me? That's a trick question. I'm short. Everyone's taller than me. You know what? So, okay. I think I can do some pretty cool things here with this. Alright. At E, type, I can spell. Type equals pig zombie. R equals 7. Okay. What's that one? Equipment. Okay. EQUIPMENT. Equipment. Colon. And then another bracket. Okay. So as you can see right here, here's the equipment. 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things. Sword, head, chest plate, or hands, head, chest. I'm saying many different things. Okay. Item, helmet, chest plate, leggings, boots. That's what I'm trying to say. Alright. Let's do diamond sword. Did I do that right? Nope. Unbalanced curly brackets. Are you serious? You are serious. There we go. I did that wrong. Okay. What is this? 276. Okay. 76. Where did it go? Our equipment. What is the armor? Numbers. 310 to 313. Okay. Diamond sword. 310. 311, 312, 313. I've done something wrong somewhere in life. And you dropped absolutely nothing. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay, so that is you. Okay. No, that's right. Nope, that's not right. Die. Obviously, he has some kind of armor. I see it in the armor thing. No, my piggy spawner. As a guardian. Piggy spawner. Okay. I will figure this out. Alright. Maybe I need to do it this way. 310. 311. 312. 313. Something's still alright. Oh, can't pick up loot 0. Okay. Let's try it this way then. Since how that's getting frustrating. Alright. Can pick up loot colon 1. Alright, Mr. Zombie, if I throw this to you, will you pick it up, please? If I ask you nicely, will you be a good boy? What, are you not greedy or something? Just pick the dang thing up. Don't you get snappy with me. Alright. 1B. The B makes a big difference. What, are you just like eating it? Are you just eating it and not doing anything with it? Let me try this. Region 2. Yeah. I just spawned 2 bags in. Alright. Give me 0. Hey, buddy. You have equal armor values. Do either of you hit harder? Ow. You hit pretty hard. Ow. You hit pretty hard. No, L. Ring around the. You're a horrible men, piggies. You hit an unarmored man. How dare you? Give me a piece of dirt. Fight me. Ow. Never mind. I'm sorry. I messed up. Yay. How did this end up all the way out there? Okay, so obviously, this is giving me problems. I'm not sure why. She's never this hard. am I doing wrong? Actually, I honestly, for the life of me, don't know what I'm doing wrong. That's gonna also drive me crazy, so I will figure that out. Equipment ID. Got golden sword count, 1 damage, 0 S. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. 1, 2. I think I figured it out. Okay. Nope. Alright, equipment. Okay. Cool. That thing. Got it. No, wait. Right there it is. Okay. EQUIP. Equipment. Colon. This. Alright, 0. Colon. And what was squiggly break? ID. Colon. Minecraft. Diamond. Sword. Hope I have enough room for this. Diamond sword. Count. Okay. I forgot the 0. Oh no, I didn't. Alright. And then what? And then it should be the exact same thing. 1. And then ID. Three, 1, 0. And then wait, is that right? What? Unbalanced brackets, that's fine, okay. 1, 2, 3. Wait, so it should be what and where? Got that. Alright, that matches that one. This one matches that one. There. And this one goes there. Okay, hang on. Okay, let's figure. It's out. Unbalanced square brackets. Where? No, move. Okay. Move. Alright, curly. Square. Curly. Alright. So it's curly, square, curly. That cancels out 1. Alright. Ooh, that's jumbled up there. Okay. 3, 1, 0. Alright, it's equipment. And then. What does it show up here? It all shows up here. Okay. Okay. That's right, okay. This to here, correct. So it should be that, and that, and then that. Okay, I got that one right now. 1, 2, 3. Did I count that right? Wait, unbalanced curly brackets. 1, 2. One, two, three.
What?
Where? 1. Curly back. 2, 3. One. 2, 3. How is this unbalanced? Someone explain to me. How is this unbalanced? That one, that's correct. No, wait, that one, or that one, that's correct. That one, that's correct, that one. I'm confused. Oh my goodness, okay. I honestly don't know what's wrong with this thing. Also, my back is breaking. Oh, there we go. Wait, one more. Okay, there we go. Okay, I don't know what's wrong here, and I don't think I can figure it out. I've spent so long trying to figure this out, so. Ooh, excuse me, I'm sorry. I cannot figure this out anymore. So, I hope this is somewhat helpful. I know that was, kind of cringy at the end, so I apologize. I promise, I tried my hardest. This thing just hated me, apparently, because that, I don't know. Someone tell me what I'm doing wrong, because this one, alright, so curly brackets facing this side is 1, 2, 3. Curly brackets facing the other side to cancel out or even up. 1, 2, 3. Am I missing one somewhere? Am I just that blind? I don't know. Someone, please tell me. It's gonna make me insane. But so, thank you guys so much for watching this. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like. It really does help us out. And I want to remind everyone to have a great day and stay positive. I just broke the pool. Honey, I broke the pool. And that it is always much better to stay positive. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And we will see you. Well, yeah, I know I will at least see you all next time. Goodbye.